I'm Reagan with JAG TV. If you're interested for trying out for the swim team, there's a mandatory meeting on Monday at 6:30 in the library. Student council applications are due Tuesday and can be turned into the main office. The $25 device fee for current 9th through 11th graders can be turned into your first block teacher or paid through RevoPay. If you pay now, you can keep your device over the summer. Tank tops for senior field day are due April 29th. They're $15 and money can be paid through RevoPay to Ms. Chalk. Girls basketball tryouts are May 2nd through 8th. See Coach Petty or Coach Burks for more info. Addison McDaniel and Marquise Fields were named senior class favorites. Here's Micah with more about these seniors.
Addison McDaniels and Marquise Fields were chosen as senior class favorites for this year. Addison is a member of National Honor Society, Interact Club, Jagathon, and Student Council. Her biggest accomplishment is being chosen for class favorite. She loves how everyone is different and their own person, but everyone still gets along. Her favorite high school memory is the Neon football game this year. She received Miss Congeniality and was a senior maid on homecoming court. Next year, she plans on attending Mississippi State University. Marquise is a member of the powerlifting team and the football team. His biggest accomplishment was rushing 270 yards in one game. He loves the teacher at DeSoto Central. His favorite high school memory was Throwback Thursday during homecoming week. He received All-Region and Player of the Month. He plans on attending Northwest Community College and becoming a nurse. Congratulations to Addison and Marquise for being chosen senior class favorites. I'm Micah McCoot with JAG TV.
Here's this week's TikTok segment. Rho Kappa had their annual introduction ceremony last week. Here's Sarah more on that story.
Last week, Rho Kappa had their second annual introduction ceremony for their 55 new members. Rho Kappa is a National Social Studies Honor Society. They were the first National Social Studies Society in DeSoto County and are only one of 13 in the state. Rho Kappa helps others understand the social studies and the importance of history in our society. They have led a voter registration drive at DCHS, brought in speakers, and promoted history at their monthly meeting. In April, the members celebrated mental health awareness with posters around the school to promote ways to help students and teachers with mental health issues. This supports the psychology branch of social studies. To be in Rho Kappa, a student must have a 3.0 GPA and take 5 social studies classes throughout their high school career, ranging from Mississippi Studies to World History, Psychology, U.S. History, and AP European History. These new members join 50 current members. Congratulations to those who are inducted. I'm Sarah with JAG TV.
Anna Claire Young and Trey Jones were voted Who's Who Best Personality. Here's Kaylee more about these seniors.
Anna Claire Young and Trey Jones were chosen as this year's Who's Who Best Personality. Anna Claire is an FCA leader and a member of Spots and Ambassadors. Her biggest accomplishment was giving her life to Jesus. She was awarded the Bob Patterson FCA Award this year. She loves the staff and teachers because they make students feel like family. Her favorite high school memory was Miss Boiler's Latin 2 class that she had with her best friend Avery. She sings at her church and loves to work out. Next year, she plans on attending Mississippi College and majoring in Christian Studies with a concentration in Ministry Studies. Trey Jones is a member of JAG Pals. His biggest accomplishment was being voted Best Personality. He loves the unity of the senior class. His favorite high school memory was Throwback Thursday for homecoming this year. He loves to watch HGTV and enjoy shopping and decorating. Next year, he plans on attending Northwest and wants to be a physical therapist. Congratulations to these seniors for being chosen Best Personality. I'm Kaylee with JAG TV.
Our staff asked students and teachers some trivia questions. Let's check it out.
Hey, I'm here with Ms. Now and Ms. Caldwell, and the question is, which Disney movie was first in color?
Snow White.
Snow White, yep. Oh.
She got it.
And the Seven Dwarfs.
1-0.
I knew it was the first Disney movie. I didn't know it was the first Disney in color movie.
All right. I knew that.
Next question.
Where it came from.
What is the dog's name in Wizard of Oz?
Toto.
Ooh, that was tight. I think she got it. 1-0. 1-1, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Next question. What are the two main ingredients in a quiche?
Eggs? I don't know. And
Squash?
Nope.
Zucchini?
Nope.
What's the crust?
Corn? What is it?
Eggs and
cheese.
Yep. There you go, Miss Nell wins.
Oh, okay.
Hey, I'm here with Jake Long and AC. Question is, what is the biggest island in the world?
Australia. Antarctica.
Nope.
I'm lost.
The
Greenland?
Hawaii.
Nope. Greenland. Right answer.
That's not an island. That's a country.
1-0. Next question. How many elements are on the periodic table?
42.
Nope.
59.
Nope.
96. 68.
Nope.
71.
Nope.
87.
Nope.
102.
Nope.
104.
Nope.
107.
Nope.
112.
I failed.
109.
Nope.
118.
Yep.
Alright, we're tied 1-1. I gave you 100. I failed chemistry.
Alright. How many people walked on the moon?
1, 2, 4.
Nope.
6.
Nope.
13.
2, 3.
Nope.
8.
Nope. 12.
Yep.
12?
12.
She wins?
2-1. You're the loser.
Baseball completed their regular season this week and is gearing off for playoffs. Here's Micah with more on that.
Baseball captured their 9th district title with a win over Lewisburg last week and go into the playoffs with a first round bye. DC has a 15-10 overall record and an 8-1 district record as playoffs start. This is their 14th playoff appearance. They have had 5 North Half appearances and being North Half champions 4 times. They've played in 4 state championship series and captured the championship 3 times. This year's team is led by senior left-handed pitcher Bradley Lofton, who has a 2.0 ERA and 66 strikeouts. Christian Sprawlings is a senior outfielder who has a 400 batting average and a 562 on-base percentage. He leads the team in hits and home runs. Tyler Pearson is a senior second baseman who leads the team in RBIs with 33 and has a 371 batting average. Brock Tapper is a senior left-handed pitcher and outfielder with a 1.79 ERA and 352 batting average. Ryan Musselwhite is a senior outfielder with a 362 batting average. Their last district championship was in 2019. DC will host the winner of South Haven and Grenada next week for 2 of the 3-game series. I'm Micah McCoo with Jack TV.
Lily and I have this week's weather report. Let's see if the spring weather is back.
Hey, I'm Reagan.
And I'm Lily, and we're here with next week's weather. Monday, it's going to be rainy with a high of 71 and a low of 55. Tuesday, it's going to be rainy with a high of 66 and a low of 50. Wednesday, it's going to be sunny with a high of 72 and a low of 47.
Thursday is going to be sunny with a high of 73 and a low of 50. Friday is going to be partly cloudy with a high of 77 and a low of 55. That's it for this week's weather.
Word.
Peter and Lane have this week's sports recap and upcoming events.
Hey, I'm Peter.
And I'm Lane.
And we're here with this week's sports. Track had members of the team advance to the North Half Championship on Saturday. Lonnie Johnson, Jalen Jones, Cornelius Bennett, Brian Singleton, Ryan Williams, Ty Nicholson, and Zion Clark will all compete in the individual events. The boys 4x1, 4x4, and 4x8 relays all qualified, as well as the girls 4x1 and 4x4. Baseball defeated Lewisburg on Thursday night, and on Friday finished Game 1 with a huge 18-4 win, but fell 8-10 in Game 3. They fell to Bartlett on Monday and Hernando on Tuesday.
Softball defeated Hernando last Thursday and beat Olive Branch 17-2 on Tuesday. Baseball and softball both clinched the district championship and will have a bye in the first round of playoffs. They both play at the end of next week. Girls golf will compete in the state championship on Monday and Tuesday. That's all for this week's sports.
See y'all later.
That's all for this week's episode. I'm Reagan with Jag TV. See you guys next week. Word.